I think this whole double thumbing, this new style I've been doing. Anyway, yeah, the double thumbing I think is kind of somewhere in between sort of getting the best of both worlds, bluegrass and the
frowning. And for me now, I don't think I'm going to really keep the bluegrass developed like it should be, because I think I would have done it by now. And frailing is fine, but there's something about the, to me, the melody notes have to come out more. So that's why I've been doing the double thumbing. And I'm going to play you something that's double thumbing. Give me a minute here. I'm going to put it down for now. Yeah, plenty of one. But first I gotta do about a gazillion things to make the day work.